100 years ago, a rebirth of the arts was taking place in Europe. Today, we recognize that time as the Renaissance. The Renaissance gave us luminaries such as Michelangelo, Da Vinci, and Shakespeare. During that same time, a young man living in Germany named Michael Pretorius found inspiration in his spiritual life, and he composed a timeless tune that he paired with an ancient sacred text. That tune has been sung through the centuries and it sings its way into our concert tonight. The Latin words jubilate Deo, alleluia, God, meaning rejoice in the Lord, God be praised. Next piece is Concerto for Choir and Cafeteria.
Okay. I know what a choir is, I know what a cafeteria is, but Roman, this might be a silly question, but what the heck is a concerto?
That's not a silly question at all. Concerto is defined as a musical composition made up of several sections called movements. And dear audience, in case you didn't know, don't clap between the movements of the concert.
I get it. So our concerto has 5 movements in all. He's inspired by the horrible food served in a horrible cafeteria. Somewhere.
Certainly not El Cristo.